presenter. I started off as a music journalist many moons ago, have played all over the world across 5 continents. I now present a weekly global radio show called The Selector, do a little bit of cover for Radio 1 now and again, do telly stuff for Channel 4, and I'm now here at Dingwall. Was DJing the opening ceremony of the Paralympics last summer. That was pretty epic. 85,000 people, no pressure. And my immediate plans for the future? Well, I'm DJing in Moscow tomorrow, then have a couple more international dates this spring before a big kind of like summer of UK festivals, and I'm running around muddy fields, so it should be a good one. Kind of a mashup of electro house, a little bit of breaks, a little bit of drum and bass, but just big, bold dance tunes that get people really rowdy and excited.